This is not a penny you see every day. It has to be in the right hands.